Hey Gratitude Seeker, do you believe in coincidences? Do you believe in some things that they are just meant to be? Or that sometimes God or the universe sends you signs in different forms? I believe in that. And like Albert Einstein said it, there are only two ways to live. You can live as if nothing is a miracle, or you can live as if everything is a miracle. So today I will share with you two such stories. The first story comes from Eric, one of the listeners of the Gratitude Podcast, a fellow Gratitude Seeker, that sent me this message on Instagram. I work for a big IT company, and we have a contract with a large US insurance to maintain the 48,000 laptops in their environment. I'm the lead tech on a team of three that takes them apart and puts them back together. This is a laptop that came in yesterday, and I just noticed it on the bench. One of the other guys worked on it. Had to snap a photo before it was removed to go into swap stock. The universe is trying to tell me something. So can you guess why Eric wanted to take a pic of that particular laptop? That laptop had a beautiful sticker on it with the word gratitude. And what you don't know about Eric is that a few weeks ago, he had hit emotional rock bottom. And he'd remember a study that he read a few months ago about gratitude driving happiness, not the other way around. He found the Gratitude Podcast and he spent more than a few hours a day listening to various episodes. He's applying the tips in the podcast and he's also following the checklist that you can find on the website. And gratitude has been for him the light at the end of the tunnel. He sent me a beautiful thank you message on Instagram that made my day. And I'd like to thank Eric publicly as well for the amazing message that he sent me. But what I wanted to get to was the fact that gratitude has been the light at the end of the tunnel for me as well. And that was amazing for me to see how similar Eric's story with my story is. I won't go into the details, you can find them on the website georgianbenta.com at the about section, but all I wanted to say is that when I felt like I reached emotional rock bottom in my life, gratitude has been the same kind of light at the end of the tunnel. And my hope is that if you are in that kind of a situation, you will find gratitude and the Gratitude Podcast as that light that keeps you going, that keeps you moving forward, and that gets you to be happier and happier each and every day. But I promised you two stories about signs. The second one felt like we were in the movies. My girlfriend is passionate about photography, especially portrait photography, and she took a day off to do a photo session for a friend for her business, and it was amazing. I was also there and I helped them with the tools and all kinds of different things that were necessary, and it was a lot of fun. Plus, the result was great as well. Afterwards, I had some meetings, I had some work that needed to be done, and in the evening we went to the farmer's market to buy some vegetables and some food for the next days. By the way, I really encourage you to go to farmer's market and to enjoy the abundance that you see there. All kinds of fruit and vegetables and the smell of fresh vegetables. It gives you a unique sensation. But getting back to our story, the interesting part was that when we entered the market, we heard the voice of a famous news anchor from here, from Romania, and it was really quiet, even though usually it can get pretty loud. It was the first time that we realized that there is a TV there, and you won't believe what she was talking about. Exactly at the time that we entered the market, she started talking about how there is this trend from the States that has reached Romania as well, of more and more people turning photography from a hobby, a passion, into a business, into a way of life. And the interesting thing was that she told me afterwards that at the same time she was thinking how she would share with her team leader that encouraged her to pursue her passion about how great the photo session was. So when we heard the news anchor, we were speechless. We just smiled and it felt like, I don't know, God was talking through her somehow. It was clear that it was a personalized message for her. Because let's face it, what are the odds of this happening? We don't even watch the news. We didn't know that there was a TV there. And we usually don't pay attention even if we hear a news bulletin. So I wanted to tell you these stories because when you start living with gratitude, when you start making gratitude a habit in your life, you may start seeing all kinds of signs like these. They may be there all the time, but if we are in lower states, it's harder for us to see them. But when we are riding the waves of gratitude, they will be part of our life more and more often. So my recommendation is to be open to them and use them as guidance. You never know where they will lead you. So open up to the mystery and appreciate its gift.